is here. Shoes squelching because it's very deep mud. They were in there yesterday. Sorry if I'm constantly getting the right, the light, right. Very deep here. Forth and Clyde Canal over there. I don't think you can go further that way because I think behind there's a stream or something. I don't think you can think of that as a stream, like going to the canal, which is right there. No, I I go too near, I end up in it. A lot of excessive grounds over there. That's a fur hill ticket over there. See if there's any other ways we can go. See what's up that way. Probably nothing. I think he's just done it with jaggy nettles here. This is a Saturday morning, by the way. I think that's a nearly out of here. Sorry if the sun's beating right in. Get here as quick as possible because I don't know if the video's quite up to scratch. The sun's blaring right in. Fucking hell. I broke my fucking ankle there. watch it for deep pools as well. I think I want to go that way. Hell of a muddy. It's on a hill, so it'll be quite slidey. I'll need to go back this way. Go this way. Very peaceful here. I think we're basically out where we came in. Recognise that red thing, red cone thing over there. We came in that space there. In here to finish off the video. Bloody leg. Was this a good idea? I don't think so. supposed to be trying to build something and the sun was stopped it for some reason. Pause it till I get over to that one. Sorry if this one's beating right in. Very muddy. Clyde Canal's over there. I think this will be a good place to end it. Don't you like this tour of this wee place? Thanks for watching it. Much appreciated.